Good morning girls, myself Sandeep Kumar Reddy from Engineers Competitive Training Academy. Today we have the Military Nursing Service Examination Mock Test Paper 1. As I had already discussed 2019 examination paper, please go through my playlist. You will find maximum information in a pictorial manner. So, as you can see, we have initially GK and current affairs. GK has got near about 50 questions and current affairs as well as included in it, and next we have 50 questions of physics, bio as well as chemistry. So let us see what questions have been given in it. Rovers Cup is related to what? That is football. You have to go through whatever the trophies have been given. You can directly go through my playlist. You will have the various trophies and games. So let us see second one. Temporary body of the parliament, that is Lok Sabha, is temporary and permanent is Rajya Sabha. So the term duration also we should know that Lok Sabha is for the tenure of 5 years and the Rajya Sabha is for the tenure of 6 years. Birthplace of Buddha is Lumini Gardens and he died in Kushinagar. Next we have the founder of Sikh religion, that is Guru Nanak is the founder of Sikh. And who is the last guru? That is Guru Gobind Singh is the last one. The title of Shivaji, as we are aware that Chhatrapati Maharaj, that is Shivaji, has been called as Chhatrapati, that is Victoria Memorial, that is located in Calcutta. The biggest memorial, that is museum, is located in which place? That is also in Calcutta. Next we have the Satyagraha, that is started in 1930. That salt Satyagraha, as we are aware that it has started in 1930. Ajanta Ellora Caves, as you can see, Ajanta and Ellora Caves are located in Aurangabad, that is located in Maharashtra. The number of members that can be nominated by president to Rajya Sabha, that is 12 members. Near about 12 members can be nominated to the Rajya Sabha by the president, and 2 members of Anglo-Indians to the Lok Sabha. The smallest continent is Australia, is the smallest continent. As we are aware that the biggest one is Asia and the second one is, that is Africa. Next we have the maximum interval between 2 sessions of state assembly can be 6 months. So that has to be maximum is, that is 6 months only for the 2 sessions. Next we have Belur Math, which is located in West Bengal. In West Bengal we have this Belur Math. As you can see the right side, how exactly it looks like. The World Water Day is located in which place? This World Water Day is celebrated in 22nd March. Next we have the desert adjoining the Thar Desert called in Pak, that is Cholistan, which is in the Pakistan, which is adjoined. Next we have Abdul Rahman and British Raj representative Mr. Mortimer signed an agreement establishing Durand Line. This Durand Line as well as Radcliffe Line, we should know all these lines. This Radcliffe Line is between India and Pakistan, and Durand, as you can see, with the Afghanistan. Next we have the founder of Swaraj Party, Motilal Nehru. Next, this Jawaharlal Nehru's dad is Motilal Nehru. The famous Leaning Tower of Pisa. The Leaning Tower is located in Pisa, which is in Italy. As you can see, the right side, the figure of the Leaning Tower. And the Kaveri and Godavari are the southern part of India. As we are aware that Kaveri and Godavari, these are the two rivers which are in the southern part of India. Kadambari is written by, thus Kadambari is written by the Banabatta, is the writer who has written the book Kadambari. Federation Cup is concerning to which sports? That is football. Next we have Anand Bhavan is located in which place? Anand Bhavan is Allahabad. Allah means it's Muslims, so they are maximum in Uttar Pradesh. Allahabad is in Uttar Pradesh. Anand Bhavan, as you can see, a day in Anand Bhavan, how it has been spent over there. You can directly have a good visit in Allahabad. Dari official language is of Afghanistan. Afghanistan has got the official language is Dari. Roger Federer, we are aware, he is a good tennis player. He is the number one. He has won maximum medals, maximum trophies. Roger Federer belongs to the Switzerland. The Forbidden City is located in which place? That is, the Forbidden City is Lhasa, which is in Beijing, that is in China. The famous Shiva temple, that is Pashupati in Pasupatinath is in Nepal. So it is there in Nepal, the famous Shiva temple, that name is Pasupatinath. Next we have the Ramacharitmanas. It's a book written by great Tulsidas. The first war of independence of India is 1857, the revolt of 1857 or Sipahi mutiny, we will call it as. And we should know who the Ramayana has written, that is Valmiki. Next we have Lingraj temple is located at which place? The Lingraj temple is located in Bhubaneswar. As you can see the right side, how it looks, the Lingraj temple. Naukhai festival is celebrated in Odisha. As we are aware that Bihu's festival is celebrated in Assam as well as Naukhai in Odisha. Headquarters of NABARD, it is Agricultural Rural Development Bank. So this is located in Mumbai. Bank of India also, we have it in Mumbai. Internet invented by Windsurf. He is the guy, as you can see the right side, Windsurf's photo. So internet is invented by whom? Windsurf. Next, the full form of EBT is Electronic Benefit Transfer. Shiv Ayyadurai invented email. Electronic mail has been invented by this Indian Shiva Ayyadurai. The Sati Pratha abolished by whom? We should know the William Bentinck, Lord William Bentinck abolished Sati Pratha and he introduced English education. He has been supported by Raja Ramohan Roy also. Next we have Kakrapara Atomic Power Plant located in which place? That is located in Gujarat. Next we have the leader of Home Rule League, that is Annie Besant, as well as Bal means Bal Gangadhar Tilak. IFSC code consists of how many digits? As you can see my IFSC code is ICICI Bank ICIC000 6235. It has got near about 11 digits, so more than one digit of mobile numbers. IFSC code, IMICR code, you should know of your bank. Agaria tribe belongs to this tribe. You can see in Madhya Pradesh, as we knew there are Zarawans in Andaman. There are various tribes, you have to know. You please go through my playlist, you will find tribes and location. They are very important for you. The questions, whichever is coming, each and every topic has been given in my playlist. If you go through them, you will be successful. Otherwise, you will be thinking of the cutoff marks. Full form of IRDA stands, that is Insurance Regulating Development Authority. Next we have the organization collect and publish financial data, that is NSSO, National Simple Survey Organization. What is the function of this? The directly collect and publish financial data. Next we have the full form of HTTPS, Hypertext Transfer Protocol Secure, that is S stands secure. Sahara, the untold story written by whom? Tamal Bandopadhyay. As you can see the right side, the Tamal Bandopadhyay has written this book, Sahara. Strike word is in, as we are aware that baseball has got, in this baseball we have to play in the diamond shape, that is diamond play court. So there the strike is, once you start striking, that strike word is used in baseball. Jammu and Kashmir special status with the Article 370, recently it has been abolished and there is no more Article 370 is exists. Smartphone invented by which company? That is IBM Business Machines. Next we have the biology, as the total number of 50 bits have been finished. So I hope all those 50 you have understood. If you have not understood anywhere, please pause it, as well as you can rewind it. If there is any discrepancy, any corrections, please let me know by messaging, by commenting. After this comment, people get realize whether it will be okay or whether there is any discrepancy. So let us see what exactly we have in biology. The branch of botany which deals with the study of fungi is, that is mycology. It is a branch that deals with the study of fungi. Mushroom is also one type of fungi. Fruit is ripened in ovary. Whatever the fruit is ripened in the ovary. Next we have the guttation is the loss of water through hydathodes. So whatever this guttation happens, as you can see the right side, the loss of liquid water. So this is through the hydathodes. Next we have helophytes. The plant that grow in strong sunlight is known as helophytes. Next we have the tonoplast is a membrane that surrounds vacuole. So whatever the vacuole is surrounded by what? Tonoplast. So please go through this. I am very sorry if there is any pronunciation problem. Please let me know. I am not good in bio terminology. So don't worry. Whatever I knew, I am doing my best. Cryophyte plants grown in snow. What are the cryophyte plants? Where it can be seen? It is in snow. We find like this. Next, cactus, as we can see in desert, is a one type of parasitic plant. Next, we have prothallus of fern represents gametophyte. So what are this prothallus of fern, which represents gametophyte? The reaction of TCA. TCA stands tricarboxylic acid cycle. This TCA cycle occur in which place? This whatever I can see the right side, as it is mentioned in it, this cycle, TCA tricarboxylic acid cycle, you can see in mitochondria, which is also known as powerhouses of the cell. Tricarboxylic acid cycle is the name of carbocycle and citric acid cycle. So it's also known in the name of carbocycle as well as citric acid cycle. So you have to know whatever the other names of them. Next we have the polysome is chain of ribosome. What are this? Polysome is a one type of chain of ribosome. Lysosomes help in the intercellular digestion. What are the lysosome which helps in the intercellular digestion? Who applied cell theory to plants? That is, Skeleton is a scientist who had applied the cell theory to the plants. The scientific name of wall lizard is Hemidactylus, is the guy who had given the scientific name for the wall lizard. Nucleic acid are polymers of nucleotides. So this is the nucleic acids, which are the polymers of nucleotides. So as you can see how it looks like, how the polymers of the look, that how it looks like. So the strand, the single stranded RNA as well as double stranded DNA, you can see over here. So you should know what exactly has been given in the examination. Next we have the RNA, that is ribonucleic acid molecules, doesn't contain what? Thymine. Largest phase in meiotic division of prophase 1 is the where you can see the largest phase in meiotic division, as well as this meiotic division occurs in the reproductive cell. So this occurs where? In the reproductive cell. This is also known as reductional division. It's also known as what? Meiosis is one type of reductional division. The reason of giving all together meiosis and mitosis, you have to know the full details of it. You may be asked one question regarding this meiosis and mitosis. Everywhere you'll find one questions regarding this two. Diploid cell which undergoes meiosis is called, what is the diploid cell is? That is myocytes. As you can see the right side, there is a figure how the interphase happens as well as meiosis will happen and the daughter nuclei as well as meiosis phase 2. So these are all things which happens after the meiosis division. Next we have the metallurgical process of refining of zinc, copper and nickel and manufacturing of pesticides and fertilizers causes water pollution. So exactly the metallurgical process, whatever happens with the zinc, copper and nickel in the manufacturing of pesticides and fertilizers, obviously it gets polluted with the water when it is used in the cultivation. The main constituents of human skeleton is calcium. We should know main constituent what we have in bones, that is calcium. The covering of heart is known as you can see the right side, the layers of the heart wall, it has been covered with the pericardium. So that is the one, pericardium is the one which is covered all around the heart. The development history of the individual is called ontogeny. This is the development history of the individual, that is known as ontogeny. Golden age of dinosaurs was during the era Mesozoic era is the one, that was the golden age for the dinosaurs. It was exist in the Mesozoic era. As you can see the vestigial organs, we are aware that right side of the stomach, appendix, tailbone and mammary glands in the male, except epiglottis. Epiglottis, which is a very essential one in the swallowing, it helps, as well as you should know what exactly the epiglottis is. As you can see the right side of the figure. So vestigial organs are what? Appendix, wisdom teeth, tail bone, mammary glands in male. These are all vestigial organs, but not the epiglottis. The strongest muscle of the body, which is the one? That is thigh muscle, as you can see, that has been connected to hip also. The strongest bone also, thigh bone, that is femur. The secretions of ductless gland are called, the secretions whatever of ductless glands, they are called what? Hormones. The principal organ of digestion and absorption of food in our body is obviously, which is the main, this small intestine helps in digestion and absorption of food in our body. The bile secreted by liver gets stored in gallbladder. What are the bile secreted by liver? Where it is stored? It is stored in the gallbladder. So the bile juice is secreted by what? That is liver, which is the largest gland. So that is stored in the bile bladder, as you can see, yellow color bile duct also. The hemoglobin is found in, where exactly you will find its pigment? In blood, which helps in carrying the oxygen from heart to the various parts of the body. The salient function of blood circulation is to send oxygen to every cell. What is the salient function of the blood circulation is? To send the oxygen to every cell, as I already told. The expiration and inspiration of air in lungs are caused by contraction and expansion of intercostal muscles and diaphragm. So here expiration as well as inspiration. So of air in lungs are caused by the contraction and expansion of intercostal muscles and diaphragm, that is lungs. The teeth are embedded in the sockets, they are known as what? Theodont. As you can see, the theodont right side. So the teeth are embedded in the socket. That socket is known as theodont. Insulin is secreted by what? Pancreas. The pancreas are the main reason to secrete the insulin. Once it stopped working and stopped secreting the insulin, then what happens? The blood level, glucose level automatically, sugar level gets hiked. Automatically you'll have the problem of diabetes mellitus. A tiny device that now we have the physics or all biology 30 questions have been finished, and let us see what exactly the biology questions we have, near about 10. A tiny device that controls electric signals in such electronic equipment as computer and TV sets is known as, that tiny device is for the switchboard. So which controls electric signals in such electronic equipment as computer and TV? So obviously we use it as a switchboard that helps in the switching on off. So the device that is used to measure the EMF of a cell, that is electromotive force of a cell, is voltmeter, as well as potential difference can be measured with the voltmeter. Cathode ray oscillograph, as you can see right side of the picture, is used for the demonstrating electrical pulses. So the main function of this cathode ray oscillograph is for the demonstrating electrical pulses, as you can see right below how the cathode ray oscillograph look. Photoelectric effect is based upon what? The conservation of energy. So the photoelectric effect, it's based upon the conservation of energy. The specific charge of the cathode rays is, that is obviously always constant. So the cathode rays specific charge is always constant. Next we have, the cathode rays have velocity less than speed of light. So we knew that the cathode rays, which has got the velocity less than the speed of the light, that is 3 into 10 to the power of 8 meter per second. An ammeter has a very low resistance. What are the ammeter which is used to measure the current? So which has a very low resistance. Positive rays are electromagnetic waves. So what are the positive rays? They have the electromagnetic waves. The electrodes of an electric arc lamp, as you can see the right side of the figure, the electrodes of an electric arc lamp are made of what? They are made of graphite. So this is the figure where you can see the electrodes, how it looks like. So electric arc lamp, they are made of what? Graphite. So this graphite is one type of conductor, as we are aware that. So diamond has got graphite, as well as diamond is the allotropes of carbon. Next we have, the overhead wire supported by high towers in the grid system carry, so wherever overhead wires They are supported by high towers in the grid system, carry the high voltage direct current. As you can see in the villages, there are big high voltage wires. So they carry the high voltage current. Which material is suitable for water purification? Zeolites are used for the purifying the water. Which glass is used in bulletproof screens? That is reinforced glass, as you can see right below. So this reinforced glass will help you from bulletproof, as a bulletproof it is used. What is used in preparing matchsticks? Red phosphorus, the where it gets lit. What is used in the case of making matchstick is red phosphorus. And which type of glass can cut off ultraviolet rays? As we can see, the Crookes glass, which is used in the solar eclipse. During that time, this type of Crookes glass is used in order to get damaging of the skin like eye. So this will help you by using the Crookes glass from the radiation of this whatever the ultraviolet rays. From which are contact lens are made of? Leucites are the one. The what are the contact lens we use it? That is from the leucite it has been made. Next we have the IC chips, that is integrated circuit chips for computers, are usually made of what? Silicon. In fireworks, how is the green flame produced? As you can see the right below here, barium salts, as you can see the right side, so whole figure. Red is strontium salts, orange calcium, yellow sodium, and green is barium. These are the best. Purple is combined copper and strontium compounds. So in this, very important is yellow is of sodium salt and the green is barium salt. These two are the important one. Don't forget, you have to remember each and every color. You may be asked in examinations, it has been asked also. Next we have the by which an element is best characterized, that is by the atomic number the element is best characterized. Which when dissolved in gives hissing sound, this limestone when it is dissolved, so automatically it gives a hissing sound in it. So what are rubies and sapphires chemically known as? So as you can see, aluminum oxide. What are the rubies and sapphires? They are chemically known as what? Aluminum oxide. Please like it. If you are interested, please go through all my video channel videos, whatever has been given. I request you to share it to your friends. Thank you guys. I hope this will help you a lot, and I request please share it to your friends also, and have a good day. Please work hard. If you want any kind of help from me, you can ask. I'll send you PDF also. Thank you. Have a good preparation and rock in your life.